A former Dothan High standout is making some noise in the world of SEC softball, and all she needed to do was set foot in the circle. Jayla Torrance kicked off her Saturday morning by pitching 5 innings of no-hit ball to help her Alabama Crimson Tide softball team take down Robert Morris, 10-0 in the T-Mobile Crimson Classic. Torrance added 4 strikeouts and only walked 1. So far this year, Torrance is 4-2 with a 2.91 ERA in 8 appearances.